It's beautiful brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. This is your sister Lily, and today is the day the Most High has made, and we are going to rejoice and be glad in it. So a quick one, I just want to say thank you to those who have been supporting this ministry in one way or the other. Your like, your share, and your comment, and your prayers especially. So there are some few people that has, you know, donated to the ministry, to the orphanage and the widows. So I today, on the 9th of November 2023, I am here in this orphanage called West African Mercy Ministry. Okay, the name of the
orphanage
home is called House of Mercy. Okay, West African Mercy Ministry Children Residential Home. This is their telephone number. Okay, I'm going to turn the video. I'm so sorry. This is their telephone number. Okay, and if you're calling from abroad, you have to remove the zero and put +233, right, sir?
Yeah.
Okay, so the reason why I'm making this video, in case of those who are doubting, you understand, and you want to support, you can call directly. I just wish there was like an email address here. Okay, so I have the daddy, the co-founder, right? So he's right next to me, but I will not put his face. Okay, I'm not going to do that. You're going to hear his voice, you know, their needs, because we can't just give food, because most of the children in this orphanage home are specially need children. Most of them are autistic. Imagine today they brought a 11 years old girl. 11 days old child,
baby.
You know, I'm being strong today. Baby, 11 days.
Armless.
Both arms are not there, so they are, you know. So imagine, you know, come on. And as I came here, some of the children, they were in school. And sir, please, can you tell me, your face is not here, can you please tell me how much is our school fees? How the challenges you go through, please feel free. And I promise to I'm making this video publicly. I'm going to put it on my channel. I'm not chasing cloud. The Most High judge me if I am chasing cloud. Okay, this is what he has put in my spirit and my mind. This is the second time I'm here, right? Just so that we can do the work of the Most High. Because if you say you love Jesus, you must do charity. You must care about the widows, about the orphanage. You must care about the prisoners, about the broken on the streets, because that is true religion.
Worship.
Yes,
true
worship. Yes, if you love Jesus, you must go out of your comfort zone. You must give, because the Bible said, "For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son." He didn't spare His own. Why did God do it? Because of love. He gave us a perfect example. So anybody out there saying, "I love Jesus, I love Jesus," you're not doing this. You've not started. Jesus made it clear in His word in Matthew chapter 25. He made it clear. He said, "He will, on that day, He will separate the sheep from the goats." Hallelujah. And that He's going to tell to the sheep will be on His right hand, and the goats will be on the left. And He will say unto the ones in His right hand, He said, "Come, come to me and inherit the beautiful things the Most High, my Father, has prepared for you." Because I was a hungry man, you feed me. I was homeless. I was a stranger and homeless, and you took me in. I was naked, you clothed me. I was in the prison, you visited me. I was sick in the hospital. James said, what is true religion? True religion is to visit the orphanage. True religion is to visit the widows in their affliction. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So if you're not doing those things, sorry. And if you're doing it for your self-glory, sorry. Because all of us are going to give an account on that fateful day. So, if you're out there, both home and abroad, I want you to support this ministry. Because they are really trying, especially taking care of specially needs children is not easy. So, Daddy, what are the challenges and the needs, you understand, of these children?
First of all, I'll say we are very grateful to as many that are challenged by this ministry, fundraising that they are supporting.
Amen.
Yes, and we know they are supporting a worthy cause.
Amen.
This House of Mercy Ministries is a ministry that is reaching out to abandoned children with special needs. We have some of them that are autistic, and some of them that are HIV from mother to child. And as she just said, a child of 11 days was today placed with this home.
On the 9th of November,
today, for care. The parents relinquished their right because this child was born armless. And they said, we don't want this child.
A very beautiful baby
girl. Yes. So this is what House of Mercy exists to do, to take care of the abandoned and the homeless and those are not doing. We have a lot of needs. First, I will say that those that are in school, we have to pay their school fees. We have to pay their medical bills. And we need your support.
Yes. And you have to pay the nannies.
The nannies.
The salaries. You
the
need
salaries
to pay.
Yes. The nannies. We have to pay the security. We have to pay the drivers. And also have to pay some rent.
Yes. Because sometimes it's not just about the food. Because if everybody is bringing food, what about the rent? What about the maybe the child,
the
most
bills.
I forbid, maybe some of them fall sick. You have to take them. So you need physical cash.
Cash.
As well. So you've heard from Daddy. Okay, I had to, you know, plead with him for him to please say something. I do not, it's not allowed and it's not good for the children to put their picture. So if the Most High has touched you, please, you can reach out to the number below or you can contact me, Sister Lily, and definitely I will deliver. My partners, few of my partners, they know that whenever they give me something to give to a particular people, I deliver. It took too long for me to... The last time I was here was my birthday, June. It took long for me to come because I was trying to put the money together so that we can bring something tangible. So please, next time I'm coming here, I want to bring cash so that they can pay some of these children's school fees and, you know, all that. Like this newborn baby now, the 11 days old baby, she needs a lot of care. She needs pampers, she needs milk, she needs extra care. So please, support the Most. You're doing it for the Most High. So the Most High bless you. The Most High bless you as you do so. You can always contact, okay? Direct to the number. I'm showing it again. The Most High bless you. Bless you.